making his way to the ring from Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania, weighing in at 281 pounds, Pacman Jackson.
And Byron, remember, falls count anywhere in this match here tonight.
Which means there's a good chance we'll be relying on our monitors, because there's no doubt in my mind that the action will spill into all corners of the arena.
And remember, when he gets on a roll, he's nearly impossible to stop.
You are absolutely right, Cole. So I would expect to see his opposition do everything possible to prevent momentum from swinging too much to his side.
Traditional match, guys, and this one falls count anywhere in this arena.
And if I'm a ticket holder, I'm on extra high alert during this one, because there's a good chance this one ends up right beside them.
And let's not forget about his opposition, who also comes into tonight looking to prove a point.
Well, I should hope so, Cole. If you don't go into every single match looking to make a statement, then you're just wasting everybody's time.
It's come down to a battle of attrition right now. Into the collar and elbow tie-up. Only one competitor comes out ahead here. Let's talk briefly about Johnson. It's anybody's guess, I know, but what do you expect from him here?
Well, we have plenty of match left, or we should have plenty of match left.
I think tonight we can expect for him to fortify his claim in this division.
He's simply reminding him that he's here. Johnson taking some punishment. This could be the start of an ugly downward spiral if he's not careful. I'd say it's still a little early for him to take any risks, but given the way he's wired, you know he'll be looking to make a splash here soon.
It's going to take more than that to keep his shoulders down.
He is not going to go down without a fight, Michael.
This guy's a machine. Oh, and he reverses it.
Ill-advised move. Jackson starting to look unsteady. I'm not sure how much more he has to give.
If he wants to win this thing, he's going to need to make some changes here. There's no way he can stay in this match if he doesn't find a way to fend off this attack.
Yeah, he's clearly not on the right side of this match right now, which is a little surprising to me.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
He's looking at it.
There may be no coming back from that slam, Cole.
He might have it. With such authority.
That's called making a statement, Cole.
And he goes for the pin.
No, got the shoulder up at the very last moment.
Nice kick out there.
He's taking a long time to get up, guys.
Perhaps playing a little possum here, Cole.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Coming up big on that one.
He can end it here.
He's taking a lot of punishment. If it continues, it could eventually affect his vision. He has him right where he wants him.
Super kick! This one's over, guys.
And this has got to be it. What an unbelievable display of determination we're seeing here.
Right now, I just don't know what it's going to take.
Missed by a large margin on that one.
Wow, he's better than that.
Make this man mean business. Johnson getting touched up here. He may very well be on Dream Street right now, guys.
Boy, his chances of winning this thing do not look very good right now, especially considering he can literally be pinned anywhere in this arena.
This has been one of the most intense back-and-forth battles I've seen in a long time. And unfortunately for him, it's not looking so great right now.
This should do it right there. One, two. No, he kicks out at 2.5.
Wow, I thought for sure that was it.
Gonna be tough for him to fight back from this.
Well, the first thing he needs to do is get back to his feet, which is clearly easier said than done.
That connected.
I think that was harder than the first time, Cole.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here. He takes him down hard.
That's what he was looking for, Michael.
The ref might have to check him out. Will this be it? One, two.
Ain't no stopping him now.
He knows he's in trouble.
Super kick!
But I don't know how much gas he has left, guys.
He could pin his opponent right here. Two! He got it. No, kick out at 2.
With all the damage done, you have to wonder how much more it'll take. Whoa, missed by a large margin there.
Come on, how do you miss by that much?
Looking at it a second time.
Grief!
That's how you put an exclamation point on a match. Pays for that one. Taken down with a beautiful suplex. See what kind of response we'll get. Showing very few signs of life here. Yeah, there's no...
Oh!
He thinks he has it.
He is a one-man gang in there.
Flips the script on him there. Knocked the breath out with a crushing kick to the gut. The pain's too great. They tapped out. That's the match. And there's your winner via submission.
Great effort from both these guys, Michael. I'm willing to bet this isn't the last time we see them square off.